Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian actress Sana Khan's family. Sana Khan is an Indian actress, dancer and model who works in Bollywood and South Indian film industry. She was born on Friday 21st August 1987 in Mumbai, Maharashtra, India. She belongs to a Muslim family. Her father is a Malayali Muslim who belonged to Kannur, Kerala, and her mother, Saida, is from Mumbai. She was rumored to be in a relationship with Salman Khan. In the show Big Boss 6, she was linked with Ashka Goraria and Vishal Karwal. She was in a relationship with a man named Ismail Khan. She was also in a relationship with the dancer and choreographer Melvin Lewis. They broke up in 2020. Sana Khan began her career as a model and started working in print and TV commercials. She has acted in over 50 ad films and has been featured with actors like Shah Rukh Khan, Salman Khan, Akshay Kumar, Hrithik Roshan, Mahendra Singh Dhoni, Yuvraj Singh, etc. She made her acting debut with a low-budget Hindi adult film Yahi Hai High Society. She made a special appearance in a song from the film E. Subsequently, she appeared in the films Bombay to Goa and Dhan Dhana Dhan Gol. She was signed for the film Ketavan but was dropped out of it. After seeing her in an advertisement with Shah Rukh Khan, Silam Barasan, the lead actor of the film Silam Vattam, contacted her for the lead role of Janu in the Tamil film Silam Vattam. The film became her debut in the Tamil industry. Sana Khan announced that she has quit the film industry. Taking to Instagram, the actor shared that she now wants to serve humanity and follow the orders of my creator. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.